question. Today we are going to see multiplication exercise number 3. We are continuing the previous class. So exercise number 3, the story sums. Story sums, question number 2. The distance from Delhi to Mumbai is 1432 kilometers. If I go from Delhi to Mumbai and come back, so how much distance have I covered? I explain in Tamil. So the distance from Delhi to Mumbai. Delhi to Mumbai kulla edapatta dooram evlo na 1432 kilometers. Ipo na enna pandren, go from Delhi to Mumbai. Delhi irundhu Mumbai ku poren. How much distance? Appadi evlo dooram poven? 1432 kilometers poven. Thirumba enna pandren, Mumbai irundhu again Delhi ku varen. Again 1432 kilometers. So Delhi irundhu Mumbai ku poradhu one time and Mumbai irundhu Delhi ku varadhu two times. So now ipo nama enna pananum appadina 2 ala multiply pananum. So Delhi irundhu Mumbai ku poradhu one time, then Mumbai irundhu Delhi ku varadhu another time. So 1 plus 1 2. Ipo nama enna pananum, how much distance I covered nu kittu. So how much distance? So the distance 1432 kilometers into 2. 2 ஆல மல்டிப்ளை பண்ணனா நம்ம என்ன எவ்வளவு டிஸ்டன்ஸ் ஹவ் மச் டோட்டல் டிஸ்டன்ஸ் ஹேவ் ஐ கவர்ட் நான் எவ்வளவு டிஸ்டன்ஸ் கவர் பண்ணிருக்கேன் அப்படிங்கறது கிடைக்கும் ஆர் யூ கிளியர் children நவ கோ டு தி சொல்யூஷன் நவ சொல்யூஷன் டிஸ்டன்ஸ் फ्रॉम டெல்லி டு மும்பை ஹவ் மச் 1432. So Delhi to Mumbai and come back. Come back. Again the time, isn't it? So you have to multiply by 2. Okay. Now normal multiplication. You know the two tables thoroughly. So you know the two tables thoroughly means easily you can do. Okay. Then so 2 2s are what now? 2 2s are 4. Very good. 4. Then you should multiply by 1's column, so 2 2's are 4, then 10's column, so 3, 3 2's are or 2 3's are, okay, the first principles is used here, so 3 10's into 2, so 3 2's are 6, comes under 10's column, again 4 100's into 2, 4 into 2, 8, so 8 comes under 100 columns. Then 1000 into 2. 1 2s are 2. So answer is equal to 2864. So how much distance have I covered? So 2864 kilometer I covered. Okay. So answer is equal to 2864 kilometer. Have I covered? Okay. Have I covered? Are you clear, children? Okay. Children, next question. Question number 3. A bicycle cost rupees 1267. What is the cost of 5 such bicycle? Okay. So here, the cost of one bicycle rupees 1267. So one bicycle cost value was given. We have to find out the cost of 5 bicycles. Okay. So one value was given and find out much more value means we have to do multiplication. Okay. Come to the solution. So cost of one bicycle. Cost of one bicycle. Rupees 1267. Then cost of how much? Find out 5 bicycles. Cost of 5 bicycles. 5 bicycles. So multiplication by 5. Okay. Now you know the 5 tables. Thoroughly means you have to do the sum. Okay, now step 1. First we should multiply the 1's column. So how many ones? 7 ones into 5. So step 1, 7 ones into 5. 7 5s are 35. So 5 comes under, 5 comes under 1's column, then 3 carry overs to the 10's column. Then step 2, 6 takes into 5. Step 2, 6 takes into 5. 6 5's are 30 plus carry over number 3 takes. So 30 plus 3, 33. 33. So first 3 comes under 10's column, then 3 comes under, carry over to the 100 columns. Now step 3rd, 100's. How many 100's here? 200's. 200's into 5. So step 3, multiply 200's into 5. 2 5's are 10 hundreds. Plus how many hundreds carry over? 3 hundreds carry over. So you should add 3 hundreds. So 10 plus 3 how much? So 13 hundreds now. So 13 hundreds, 3 hundreds comes under 100 columns. Then here 1 is carry over to the thousands columns. Okay. Now step 4. We should multiply 1000 into 5. Step 4, thousands. How many thousands here? 1000 into 5. 1 5s are 5. Carry over, how many thousands carry over? 1000. So 5 plus 1, so 6000. So 6 comes under thousands columns. So this is answer 6335. So the cost of 5 such bicycle rupees, 6,335. You write the answer in words. So the cost of 5 bicycle rupees, 6,335. Okay, are you clear children? Yes. Thank you children. We will meet the next class.